Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha states, after the command concerning will had been issued, the brother of Abul Qais, my paternal milk uncle, came and sought my permission to enter, but I did not permit him to enter. When Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam came, I notified him what I did. He sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam whereupon said, give him permission to enter. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3556.